We've got an international team of guns out today. I think the host is from Holland. We've got an English guest there. That's Lord Tanglefoot there, if I'm not mistaken. Well, he's certainly got a bit of breeze, but the sky is as blue as you blew. Guns are already lined out up through there. Should soon see some partridges coming off that rim. They're showing on the rim now. One just come across, not really shootable. Not for Lord Tanglefoot anyway. Well, there's an early covey, they have come early. And there's more showing on that rim. Starting to see some birds soon, I would think. Shot there. The one there. Down the line. Number one's had a fair bit of shooting up in that top corner. Nice bird coming across here. Down. And again, reload. That's a nice bird there. Showing on the rim, this one's going to come across. One down there. Another nice one there. The quarter all out, that's the end of the first lesson. Little taster drive to get it started.
Runner here.
Pick us up in action, sweeping the bed of the valley. There's not that many shot on that drive, but hopefully we'll make up for it on the next one. Still some picking up going on the bank. It was a lucky day, we got a good number of dogs out today, yeah, and pick us up, so it's making life a bit easier.
On the rim.
Over.
Over. Nice to be here. Nice birds there. And again.
Look up.
Big cubby there. Coming through. Full of partridges again. Reload, gentlemen, reload. He's shooting up in the top corner. Can't really pick him up from here too well. Another batch going through, high up. Going straight across today. A little covey coming across. Another one dropped there. Still coming. Got a nice one there. Nice bird here. And he's gone on down. Charlie won't shoot that. Nice bird there. It's gone on. Another one behind it. Come on. Shot. Ball coming here. Nice one up there too. There's a nice bird there. Nice shot. Down. Covey behind. That's two again, Charlie.
Charlie.
That's it. Drop. Another nice bird come off. Well, he's down. Still coming. That's it. Boss has called all out. Time to gather ourselves. A few birds to pick up there and then on to the next drive.
Yeah, Charlie, we're trying to bring them up a bit this week. I've got to put the guns
first. Right, go yours. You're boxing off. So, Rob?
Yeah, okay.
What's the next manoeuvre we're staying here after?
No, we're going to do just that corner up.
There's Emmy and Remy. We've got an international team today, many of them from Holland, I believe. I would imagine Ben's pretty busy up there, there's a lot of shooting up there. Still sweeping the bank here. This young Ben, he's still searching up there. Probably could do with a bit of help, alright? Yeah, still picking them off that bank. Not surprised. Tillsley Cavalry have just joined in and Graham's right up on the rim with his two spaniels. So we should cover it.
And we, I don't know how it is for you, but I haven't thought of anything else but concentrate.
So sweet cavalry joining the fray. So I'm just showing on the room, he's gonna break now. Come on, Charlie. A familiar face. Nice to see. Bit of a stir in here. Friends, I would think is pretty near the end of the drive. And that will be 11 Z's before we move off to the other other side of the chute.
At the end of the day,
it's not port. If it was port, it would be.
Last chance, grab the cake. Give her a little shake.
Okay, Mr. Pangs isn't too.
You're down to it.
Your sausage is oints. Ants. Oints.
It's all right.
You want me to breathe in, JP?
Well, here we are, we're out here today with Hans and his orange men on Friday the 13th. What could possibly go wrong? I think they've been restocked with cartridges. That old tree's seen a bit of shot in its lifetime. There's a big look out, Charlie. They'll be coming now. Nice one up there, Charles. There you go. Well, I've seen one covey. I thought Hans might have brought round another round of slow gin by now. A few going out. It's going to come down the line. Dropping into the sun. And they're too low. Oh, coming out. Go on then, pick one out on the top of the covey. Oh, they're all going out wide. There's some here, Charles. And nice covey just gone out now, they're coming down through the line of guns. Nice one up there, Charlie. Left handed. Ooh. There's still more coming out there. Ooh, ouch. Yeah, Charles. Right there. Yes, well done.
Well, you've lost that seat in the Kubota for next season.
This wind, but that sun. Boss has called all out. Unload, gentlemen, please, and ladies, and we'll be off to the next drive. Well, I think Lord Tanglefoot had a few there. Hopefully we've got something on film. Mr. Tillsley with the cavalry picking up a few birds there. And pretty soon we'll be off to the next drive.
Amber.
Dog. Hello.
This could be the grand finale, I reckon. The guns are all lined out. So far, so good. As I said, hands on his orange, man. Friday the 13th, what could possibly go wrong? There's a park coming through. Not even have him.
Nope.
Mr. Tillsway just had an early retrieve there from a shot Partridge. It's quite a gathering up there by the gin bar. I don't know what's going on. Young Ben back there trying to keep out of harm's way. Mr. Tillsway sent the dog. He's on it straight away. Well, I thought he was. Charles. It's a bit late in the day, but you're getting there now. There, look. Oh, I'm coming on the hedge line. Look up, look up. Shot. Look up, mate. Oh, hit. Good dog. Go on, bring it on. Another, oh, nice cover here. Nice one at the top there. Go on, low tangle foot, have him. Oh! Oh! Pop the feathers there too. So I'm breaking up the high numbers. There's more coming here too. Nice shot out the back. Another bird here, if you get a shot, okay. That one. That's it. That brings the day to a close. Unload, please, ladies and gentlemen. It's over. The boss coming back. And that concludes a very pleasant day. Not ideal conditions, but I'm sure they all enjoyed it. There's Dave having a final sweep through with his cockers. Pick up any stragglers. There's the Tilsway Cavalry, they're out for a charger bait. There's Ben coming back from way back, picking up some stragglers. Yep, come the final count, I expect there'll be more there than what we think. Not a bad day at all for Hans and his orange men on Friday the 13th. Yeah, looks like Ben's got handfuls there. Mr. Tilsway still combing the beetle bank.